Modern Warfare 2022 is becoming a little bit boring for me, so today I decided to play something a little bit more blocky.